Hey there guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Debbie and this is Vlogmas day 19. It's also my last day before I go back to work, so I'm kind of disappointed on that because it went by really, really fast. You know, the time off always does. But at the same time, I got a ton of work done in the house. I got a lot of the cleaning done. I still have a lot to do, but nothing like what I had. And we at least have room to put up the small Christmas tree and get out some lights. So I'm happy about that. And it also, the big thing for me is, you know, we write down why we're doing this kind of thing, but then it's not always reinforced, or you get busy with other things and you forget. I don't know that you forget, but why you're doing something sort of moves to the background. And the last 5 days off has really helped cement my why, because I've gotten to see, you know, what my granddaughter needs me here for. I have gotten to spend a ton of time with my son working on business together, and you know, just sitting around talking and joking and having a good time as well. And I miss those days when I was working from home and I could do that. So yeah, it's just increased my resolve to make sure that I get this business off the ground, I get it moving, and I get off the truck so I'm home with my family. So back at it tomorrow. Hope you guys are having a great week. Thank you so much for all of you that have been commenting and liking my videos and subscribing to my channel. And you know, if it's not for you, don't subscribe. But definitely, if you know, if it's of interest, hang out with me, because once Christmas is done and over. I'm still going to be doing shorter videos, I think, but obviously they won't be just a day in the life. We'll do some different type of messages and play with some different stuff. Anyway, I will see you guys back out here tomorrow. All right. Have a good one. See ya.